Wait a minute, what's the star now? Cena been decimated, and now Armando Estrada still.
Wait a minute, what's he doing?
What the hell is Estrada motioning to? Some band in the crowd? Oh my God! It's Umaga! Postman said he gave the Umaga the light off!
The lights off! Look at this now!
Umaga here to pick the balls! The man is on the finish streak ended 24 hours ago! On his entire record, and that was last night. But Cena now is helpless.
This is what Umaga tried to do last night, but it didn't work tonight. Oh my God, he hit it.
Cena ran down. And then, oh my God, John Cena's face. John Cena's eyes, his face. Cena may be in trauma or some shock of some sort.
Come on, that's enough. Oh, no. That's some more spike. Look out
on the spike. To the carotid artery, right in the throat.
Ah, I'm lucky. Where are my eyes?
If the great Khali wasn't enough. Frightening for John Cena. Absolutely frightening.
Oh, God.
My. Good Lord.
There's a concussion right there.
Good Lord.
And then after that,
King, this is like a
Samoan spike. Oh. Watch this one more time.
He is a bulldozer. Umaga is a bulldozer. Cena's head snapping back like he was landed by an 18-wheeler. And then the Samoan spike. Right to the carotid artery. And now Khali is here. Umaga's here. God, Cena's.
Get him out of there, Strider.
Cena's in dire straits here.